take a moment.
Take a moment.
To really express what this means to me. In January, I had a cousin pretty much take his life. So this is dear and dear to my heart this year because of that. Because we need to be available. We need to be able to have more information out there for people that feel that they cannot reach out to someone. So I'm going to be writing this cry to Dennis Morantes this year, as well as other friends of mine. And real quick, I wanted to share some words from a good friend of ours. Many of you have not met him, but such an amazing man that came into my life, DGR, 2 years ago, 2021, at the North Menswear Shop in San Clemente. He's battling prostate cancer as we speak. And, you know, luckily because of this, this is why we're here today. And I have great news. He's on the road to recovery. He wanted to be here to share some words, but he's going to be here next year to show everybody that it can be beat, but you have to be proactive. So with that being said, I would like to introduce Lindsay, one of the board members from Movember.
Is it better? All right, here we go.
Not going to move. All right, good morning, everybody. My name is Lindsay Kaya. I'm on the board of the Movember Foundation, and I'd like to thank you all for coming out this morning. There's some fabulous Mo's here, so thank you for all of your support.
In the corner, Lindsay.
Yes. Nobody puts Lindsay in the corner. So Movember is all about doing good and having fun.
Coming out of here.
And we're going to have plenty of time to catch up over the hill before we make the further the road to go down like 3 or 4 blocks. Santa Fe and stay at his house and do DGR in Santa Fe next year. So I'm so close.